is Avantika Printers in Oakland. The shop floor is busy. On a good day, Avantika notches 50 jobs in one shift. This is Himanshu Pandey. He's the gen next at Avantika Printers. We ask him, what is the USP of his company?
We are a Delhi-based organization catering all the big corporates in the digital segment. We are also serving the publishing and the printing sector. We are also serving some offset printers, and some walk-in customers do come to us. The main print USP you can call is, we are known for printing the most complex jobs in the industry and the most color-critical jobs in the industry.
Avantika produces more than 100 super specialized types of jobs. To ensure perfection, Avantika started using EFI's Fiery.
We are using Fiery from year 2007. First, we were having EXP250 as the standard Fiery from which we entered into this digital printing segment. Currently, we are having three main Fieries. One is B4000, second one is B4100, and for the mono segment, we are having EB32. The Fiery has improved a lot, and along with the Fiery, we have improved a lot.
As a veteran Fiery user, what is Himanshu Pandey's feedback?
We have seen there are many features available on the Fiery which are not known to the regular public.
So what has been Himanshu Pandey's solution to the problem?
I'm a certified EFI expert. I have trained myself for this, and I have been successfully doing all the things which I have learned to use it practically over the machine. I am myself training my staff to use all the features which we have on the Fiery.
With the Fiery, Avantika completes hundreds of jobs in a week. 30 to 40% of the jobs require heavy processing and VDP. How does one master all this? Himanshu Pandey advocates certification from EFI.
I certainly advise the digital print owners to at least get someone from their organization to go with the Fiery professional certification. If not certification, they at least go and learn whatever tools is available.
After doing the Fiery professional certification, Avantika is putting into practice all color management knowledge gained. And now, they are known for the color results.
We are doing regular calibrations along with the media profiling with the help of color profiler suit. We are maintaining different papers, different calibration sets, and different profiles for them whenever the critical job is there. We are able to print our job repeatedly and consistently over a period of 3 or 4 months of time.
How did EFI facilitate the calibration process?
For calibration purpose, we are using ES-2000 and ES-6000 in our workflow. For ES-2000, we are just doing the regular linearization and calibration stuff. But with the help of ES-6000, we are able to do more calibrations in a limited set of time.
Avantika is future ready. That's why they have opted for G7 certification.
We are also adhering to the G7 calibration from the last 1.5 months. We are trying to convince our customer that we are shifting towards the international standard. The current color profiler suit has given us options to explore how G7 is working on the current engines, and it is giving us good predictable outputs. And these predictable outputs are good for the longer run, whereas when we were profiling at the previous stages, we were using profiles for maximum 1 month or so, but currently we are using those profiles for 1.5 months.
Which new features in the Fiery Command Workstation have benefited Avantika? And how does Fiery impact on the ROI of your print engines?
Currently, with the help of Fiery, what we can do is we can do the last minute changes on the Fiery itself. We can send the files in a simplex manner, but we can change it in a duplex on the Fiery itself. We can convert from color to grayscale on the Fiery itself without need to change the files again and again. First one is the auto connect feature. In the morning when we start up our machine, previously we have to log in the machine on the Fiery itself, but it is now a safe feature in which the Fiery can auto connect to the machine. That feature we are using. The Fiery is also helping us to rip more jobs in a shorter time frame. We can say we have improved our productivity by at least 30 to 40% in the current workflow environment.
The Avantika team of experienced experts keep an eye on each and every job. We asked Himanshu Pandey to describe one feature which ensured no sleepless nights.
Fiery Go tool is the what you call remote viewing capability of the Fiery's on your desk, such as your iPad or on your mobile phone, in which we are able to browse what is going on the machine, whether machine is staying idle or currently running the job, what all jobs are on the machine itself, whether they are printed, they have been held or something else. You can view with your Fiery Go utility. You can also have a preview of that application, what all number of sheets they have been sent for print, or if they have been printed, how many sheets were printed. You can have a look on that using that Fiery Go app. Fiery has also come up with the Fiery Navigator tool, in which they give you a snapshot of your machines, how your machines have been printed in a day, week or a month's time.
As we exited the Avantika Digital Print Factory, we realized Fiery speed and Fiery quality have been the reason the Digital Print Masters have bagged the Print Week Awards. This includes a hat-trick of the Digital Printer of the Year category.